The Indonesian Foreign Affairs Ministry states that the Immigration Multi-Partner Trust Fund program has helped create better governance on migration for migrant workers. The program is a financing initiative between the government of Indonesia and several institutions under United Nations, which has begun in 2022 to support the protection of Indonesian migrant workers.
The Indonesian Foreign Affairs Ministry held a national symposium on migrant workers held earlier this week, where migration governance became a central topic. The ministry's senior official for international organizations, Penny Dewi Herasati, said in her speech that Indonesia had been working with institutions under the United Nations, namely United Nations Development Program, or UNDP, UN Women, and International Organization Migrant, IOM, on migration governance. Penny said among the successful projects Indonesia had worked with the UN was the Migration Multi-Partner Trust Fund, a financing project for migrant workers' protection. She also said that the initiative was successful in creating a safe governance of migration for all parties involved, as the number of Indonesian migrant workers continue to increase to around 3 million to 6 million.
Program kerjasama pemerintah Indonesia dengan badan-badan PBB dalam kerangka MMPTF adalah salah satu best practice kemitraan pemerintah dan PBB. Sejak tahun 2022, kemitraan ini telah mendukung penguatan tata kelola migrasi di pusat dan di daerah. Kita menjalankan 21 aktivitas yang dilaksanakan bersama-sama IOM, UN Women, dan UNDP yang menjangkau lebih dari 2.700 penerima manfaat baik dari unsur pemerintah maupun non-pemerintah. MMPTF ini kita laksanakan sejalan dengan komitmen nasional untuk melaksanakan prinsip-prinsip Global Compact for Safe, Orderly, dan Regular Migration. Utamanya dalam rangka memastikan terbentuknya pendekatan seluruh pemerintah dan seluruh masyarakat untuk terciptanya tata kelola migrasi yang aman dan teratur, dan agar migrasi bermanfaat bagi migran dan keluarganya, serta negara asal dan negara tujuan.
Penny said that the program has strengthened the commitment of central and regional governments in training of their staff for migrant workers and women through alternative financing collaborations with various stakeholders, including the private sector.